on a short story by Edgar Allan Poe entitled The Mask of the Red Death. In 1922, Caplet arranged this work for string quartet and piano, or harp. In this case, of course, today you'll be hearing harp. The story takes place in a time of plague, which causes bleeding and immediate death, and hence was known as the Red Death. Prince Prospero invites his friends and followers into his castle, locking it so he and the others will be safe from the horrors outside the walls. As if to taunt the plague, the prince throws a gala masked ball. There's dancing and partying, but each hour, as an ancient ebony clock strikes, it makes a sound so terrifying that it temporarily paralyzes the merrymakers. Then at midnight, a grim visage, bleeding and clothed in rags like a burial shroud, appears. Unbeknownst to all, the Red Death had entered the castle. Angered, the prince raises his dagger to stab the apparition, but before he can do so, he falls dead himself. The revelers grab the figure, rip off its rags, and discover that there is nothing beneath. The Red Death, now within the castle, quickly begins to kill the revelers until they are all dead and the clock silent. Caplet uses the harp to express the most dramatic horror. Not only represents the sound of the striking clock, but also the arrival of the Red Death within the castle walls. The music is full of harmonics, glissandos, all which create spooky effects, which marvelously conjure up an aura of horror. The music is so evocative that the story can easily be discerned from its gloomy and ominous beginning to the dancing of the ball, which, though lively, is nonetheless haunted by an uneasy specter of doom. The climax comes when the harp sounds the 12 strokes of midnight as the Red Death knocks on the door. On this rainy evening, will you join us in the retelling of this short story? I also want to do one thing. Welcome! Welcome, friends! For Prince Prospero has invited you to a masquerade ball. There will be plenteous food, revelry, and unrestrained dancing. Entertainment of all kinds. Now pay no attention to the sounds outside, for you are safe within these four walls.
Thank you.